We are today at the Handelsblatt University Innovation Challenge. Why is Covestro supporting the University Innovation Challenge?
Open innovation is key to our innovation strategy. Innovation needs collaboration with the best minds in this world, and they happen to be at Covestro and at universities and in industry and at startup companies. And we need to make sure that we bridge the gap between research and bringing things to market. And that's why we are here, to get the best ideas and to help people at universities, students, to bring ideas to market, to start a business or to collaborate with us to commercialize ideas. At Covestro, we're looking at reducing our dependence from oil-based feedstock as much as possible. We're investing into and we're researching bio-based raw materials. We've been the first company to do chemistry and materials based on carbon dioxide, and we also want to be among the leaders in recovering raw materials that we can use to make new materials from plastic waste. In one sentence, there is only make. I'm asking them to be bold, to dream big, start small, scale as fast as possible, and just have the guts to do it. There is only make.